This drill is a pass and cut drill. We want to make sure that we're never, never standing still. We want to keep moving. In this drill, you can use two lines. But for right now, we're just going to use one. As soon as she gives the ball to me, they're going to pass and cut hard to the basket. Now, you may get that bounce pass for an open layup, and you may not, but it never stops the momentum of your cut. You always want to be moving to keep the defense off balance. Here we go. Here we go, Cam. Cut. Good. Oh, that's right. That's all right. You're going to rebound. Pass it back. Here we go. Give it back. Cut hard. Cut hard. Cut hard and away. Nice job. Here we go. We got a pass. Cut hard. Cut hard. Good. Good. Nice job. You pass it back to me. That's a great job of just finding the basket. We got pass and cut. She's cutting hard to the basket. Good. She held her hand out. She had a great shot. Last one. Pass and cut. Cut hard. Hard, 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 hard. Keep going. Nice job. He kept moving. That's a great job. We had two, three great instances of the player being ready to pass and cut, receive, and catch for a layup. And the other two instances, they were willing participants to be able to pass and cut to free up their next players. This is the pass and cut drill.